Y'all, I had such a long day today. Oh my god. Let's whine about it. Queens only. He got a big ego. Such a huge ego. I love his big ego. It's too much. He walk like this because he can back it up. Good morning. Hey y'all, it's Jewel. I'm back with a vlog. This is my first vlog, so bear with me. My fiance is at work. Jetson is at school. I am here with Jax, so I got a couple stuff on my list to do today. Jax is getting very aggravated when we eat dinner, so it is about that time. You know, baby needs some milk. He needs some food. So he eats like cereal here and there, but it's time to kind of keep the pantry packed with, you know, some little stuff to put up in his mouth so he is not upset at us. He's 5 months, so they say that once they, you see that they start to feel some type of way, and if they can hold themselves up and stuff like that, then, you know, you can start introducing food and stuff to him. Mom, please do not come for me because I'm not here for you. Okay? Yes. Also, I am having a dinner. I'm trying to do a little stuff here and there for my parents and my fiance's parents. So, first on the list is my mom-in-law. We're going to do quesadillas on Thursday. So, I need to make sure that my downstairs bathroom is stocked with soap. Jax and Jetson, well, not Jax, but Jetson did not pee all over that goddamn seat down there. So, it's going to be interesting. So, you guys will be with me for 3 days. I'm going to try to mash this all in one and keep it under 15 minutes because YouTube don't be playing. All right, so let's get started. So I just got finished cleaning Jetson's room. This is the final outcome. As you guys can see, my son, he loves Avengers, anything superheroes. So that's the theme of his room. We currently moved not too long ago, so his room looks nothing like what I have planned for him. I have so many things in my Amazon cart that I can't wait to buy him. He also loves cars as well, as you guys can see. His dad even bought him this huge, I don't even know what you want to call this, little car station thing that he is just so in love with. So, cars and superheroes is my son's favorite. So, stay tuned and more videos to come so you guys can see what I plan on doing with this. Okay, y'all. So, me and my fiance, we have this thing where whoever keeps their side of the sink the cleanest has to pay the other person $1. So, he did really good. I mean, I guess. So, let's see who's going to win. I'm not going to lie. I am always in a rush, but I love money. So, I'm trying to my best to keep it clean, or at least before he wakes up. So, we'll see. I'll try to see if I can edit in the blog.
Hey,
baby. Hey,
Jessie
dude.
Hey, Jessie dude. Hey, kitty.
Don't give me Jack the bath. So, everything's nice and clean. I have two things. I have to figure out where I'm going to put them. I have a huge armchair that just does not fit all the room in the way. And I have Jamal's car stuff that's just in the way. And then a box full of hot toys for Justin. So, I'm just going to do those, figure out placement for those, and then I'm going to start my cooking and see if they can run to the store. But they still need it. Some candles in here. But this is my baby. Hey, baby. So cute.
So for Jax, this is a lotion that I use. I use Dove Baby. It smells so good. I also use the Aveeno Baby, not the lavender one, just the plain one. You okay, babe? Are you okay? Smells so freaking good. Oh my gosh, amazing. I love Dove. Okay, you guys, so I'm back. What a long day. So I did finish cleaning. Let me see if I can show y'all. I'm just cleaning up my house. So, well, you know, Jetson, away from the candles. So glad I caught him just now. So, got that area. Don't worry about Jetson and his toys. Got the dining room ready. And then these are the shrimp quesadillas. Let me show you.
What did it look like? I did some with black olives in it, but these are shrimp quesadillas with pinco de gallo, I believe it's called. Shrimp, bell peppers, lettuce, and cheese. That's it. And then I got my little candles over here. So yeah.
Okay, so we are on our way to a birthday party at Chuck E. Cheese. Today is Sunday. So yesterday we did a Target run, so I did get a couple of things for Jax and Jetson. So I will do a video on that when I get home. But pretty much I just got him some food, and I also got him something for his gums because he's currently teething. And then I did pick up a little fun Go Fish game for Jetson. I noticed that Target has a lot of different type of like memory type of games for toddlers. So when I get paid again, I'm gonna go back and grab the charades one. They have a family version that I really want to get. So I will check back in when we get to the birthday. Okay, so we're here at Chuck E. Cheese. Woo-hoo. Are you excited?
No.
You're not excited? Yeah. Why are you not excited? This?
Chuck E. Cheese.
Yeah, it's Chuck E. It's Chuck E, babe. Hey. Oh, look at Chucky. He got moves now. Okay. Hey. Ooh. Hey. Okay, y'all, so I have some pork chops here. I'm gonna go ahead and season these up, get started cooking our dinner. I just got home from work, so I'm gonna try to make this meal before my babies come home. So let's get started. Y'all, just checking on my smothered pork chops. It's looking good. Into that. Then I'm gonna do it with some vegetables and some white rice. I'm gonna put a little bit of the gravy or the white rice, honey. It is going to be amazing. I cannot wait. So I'm just waiting for my babies to come home. They're still not home yet, but it's. I just want to share with you guys the food that I ended up getting for Jax. So I decided on two brands. I did Beach Nut and then I did Organics Happy Baby. Organics Happy Baby. So for the Beach Nut, this is what it looks like here. So it comes in 4 ounces and it's a dollar and some change. One good thing that I like about this brand is that they're really big on real food, real ingredients, and they have just one thing. So one thing that I noticed going to Target was that it was really hard trying to find food that was just one thing, like just apple, just banana, just pear. So this one stood out to me the most, and of course the fact that it was just, you know, strictly what it said it was. So I got this here. I got it in apple, banana, pear. He's tried the sweet potato, and he wasn't a fan of the pumpkin. So those are the ones that I ended up getting. Another good thing, too, about this brand is that they do support the No Kid Hungry Foundation and Regional's Food Bank. So that's just something to note. Now, the other brand that I decided to go with was Organics Happy Baby. That's Jetson. So this is what it looks like here. Now I do like this packaging better than the Beach Nut. This one is just super lightweight, it's compact, it's easy just to put in your diaper bag. And this one, you know, you can have a spoon or not. And it just looks cute. Like, I just love the packaging. So this one is bananas, plums, and granola. So it's that one. Apples, blueberries, and oats for this, and then the other one is bananas, pineapple, avocado, and granola.
Apple,
okay, Jason. Now, as you guys can see, The downside to the organic Happy Baby is that these ones do not just have one thing. So what I would do is I would just try out, you know, just that one thing first, banana, plums, just to make sure that, you know, your baby ain't allergic or have no bad reaction to it, because with it being mixed, it will be kind of hard to pick it up. So that's why I really like the beach nuts. So once we're done with these, that means that we can go ahead and move on to these ones. And these are stage two. So this is when he's 6 months. So he'll be 6 months in a couple of days. So really, really, really like these. I think I'm going to use these ones more on the go. And then the beach nuts will be what I use when I'm home.
I use to set.
So I just wanted to share that with you guys, and that's the end of my video. So I hope you guys like it. Comment, like, subscribe. I know I look a little rough right now because I got my makeup, but that's real life. Justin talking to you in my video. That's real life. That's mom life. So hope you guys like. Hope you guys have a good day. Queens only.
Got a big ego.